Meanwhile, Trevor has left the hospital and is now recuperating, getting ready to unveil his new self to the world.
Get it!